This is an introduction video about Germany, the best country in Europe. Better than the Netherlands, bad people the Dutch. Everything is orange in the Netherlands, which we totally love because you are orange too. But the Dutch are dangerous. Totally destroyed the hair of Louis Follet. A total disaster, believe us. German culture is the best culture in the world. We have Culture Candela, great band, the German Three Doors Down. And we have Pietro Lombardi and Sarah Lombardi. He is a normal person, and she is a bitch. It's true, everyone says so. She is a bitch. This is the Oktoberfest. It's the best beer fest God ever created. There is pee everywhere. You would love it. Just saying, great pee, German beer pee, or as we call it in Germany, Bud Light. America has the KKK. Germany has the FKK. Pussies everywhere. So great. It's like being backstage at a Miss Universe pageant. Germany has a great history. We actually, it's true, have the best history in the world. Great politicians, great leader, so smart, great hair, great suit. Look at his suit. He made Germany great again. The media totally loved him, wrote only nice things about him. Great guy, total winner. His book, a bestseller. It's true. Steve Bannon absolutely loves him. Germany hosted two world wars in the last 100 years. They were the best world wars in the world. And we won both of them, bigly. Anyone who says anything else is fake news, period. After the war, we totally rebuilt Germany. Just did it. We just built a new Germany on top of the old Germany. Whole new cities, fantastic, even more beautiful than before. And we built a great German wall. Just built it, and we made the Russians pay for it. It's true. People were literally dying for the wall. People in Germany love walls. We actually cried when, after 28 years, the wall got torn down by David Hasselhoff, who, by the way, is one of the least overrated actors in the world. It's a fact. And he has a talking car. Absolutely fantastic. And this is Angela Merkel. She is the best woman in Germany. She's great. She has the best smile. Look at that smile, baby. Angela Merkel will like you even more than Melania does. It's true. But please don't try to grab her by the pussy, okay? We don't know what's down there. We totally understand it's going to be America first. But can we just say Germany second? The best wishes from Germany. We have the best wishes in the world. And by the way, when you push the red button to destroy Germany with nuclear weapons, this is how Germany looks like.